My mom did not know about this dress until the rest of the world first heard of this dress. And it was, I think, a few weeks into this nightmare, and it was on the TV, and she turned to me and she said, "What is this about this dress? Is this one of these crazy things that they keep talking about?" And I looked at her and I said, "Well," and she said, "Well, where is it?" And I said, "In your apartment in New York." And she just looked at me, and we were both so paralyzed with fear.